People shows how intergenerational a superhero story can be because you have characters like Nana, played by Adriana.
I am the Nana of Blue Beetle.
Nana is probably my favorite character.
She has some of the best moments in the movie.
Hay muchas cosas que tú no sabes de tu Nana.
I had the privilege of working with the amazing Adriana Barraza in this movie. She plays the character of Nana, who is Jaime's grandma.
Nana!
I think everybody has an inner child. And my child heart, when I was here, I say, wow, like in the movies. Oh, yes. Wait a minute, I'm in a movie. Oh, yes.
My father went to live to Yuma, Arizona, and he remarried into a Mexican-American family. I got to be a part of that family, and I got the good fortune of meeting the man, Rudy, who basically inspires the character of Rudy.
I love him.
Nana is inspired by Rudy's mom. Everybody calls her Nana. She's the sweetest, most gentle, most caring person in the world.
Oye, me vi para acá. Se me olvidó darte la bendición, hombre. Hasta me atragante.
She's lived in the U.S. for like 60 years, and I've never heard her speak one word of English ever.
A ver, andale, a ver si con esto sientes mejor.
We all have the super sweet abuela-like figure, but abuelas are powerful women.
At the beginning of the movie, Nana is so regular and beloved nanny who really likes dancing and singing.
Sometimes when you see Nana, you know, she's being a Nana. But Nana has a secret.
She's also a total badass.
Nana had a revolutionary past.
What the hell?
Emily, one day we're gonna have to talk about Nana's revolutionary past.
She knows how to infiltrate fortresses.
A ver, déjame ver ese pozo en el centro. Esa es nuestra entrada.
She knows how to use a weapon.
How do you know how to hold that so perfectly?
Like, you see Nana with the big-ass gun, and you're like, this is her.
Nana?
Orale, mijo.
And we see this side of Nana that we've been hiding throughout the whole movie.
Nana is really fun. It's not important if she is 80 or not. She's a warrior.
¡Abajo los imperialistas!
¡Ay! Ahora sí nos podemos ir, mijo.
Her transformation is very personal to me.
Escúchame muy bien, hijita. Entiendo perfectamente cómo te sientes.
¡Mami!
Nos tenemos que ser fuertes.
¡Ayúdenos!
Ya habrá un momento para llorar. Este no es ese momento.
I'm thrilled with my character because in my work as an actress, I made a lot of the tragedy.
Nerd alert!
Dilema! Nerd alert!
Nerd alert! No, Nana! Nerd alert!
I'm really happy to have the opportunity to be in a movie like this because my inner child is happy and fun all the time. They give me the opportunity to make this kind of characters who have many fun moments.
¿Cómo que espera, chiquito?
To have the opportunity to make comedy, oh my God, it's a present for me. I passed a fantastic time making this movie because she's a superhero too.